believe in something, unlike all those other assholes out there who just want to buy BMWs and bomb out squealers. Let's talk to one of the protesters now. What's your name?
Hey, Ronnie, I'm Sandy. I'm like your hugest fan ever.
Yeah, idolatry is for the weak. Why are you protesting?
Well, I was born into a white, middle-class family, you know? Call it love, call it karma, it is what it is. Why should I feel bad that kids in Africa are starving or whatever? Is that my fault? I'm so sick of being made to feel ashamed of who I am and all the advantages I have.
Oh, cool story, dude. What about you, kid?
My name's Barry Ellison. I'm
God. Back to the studio.
The future is now. 104.2 FM.
Found yourself in a sticky situation with the law.
All I did was drunk a groupie and that beefcake's drink. I meant it as a compliment.
Hi, I'm Stan the Man Brightman, and I'm here to protect your rights and your dignity. It doesn't matter if you just bumped an ounce and blew through 8 red lights or if that sweet nugget you brought home from the Derby turned out to be 14. Got a little thing in this country I like to call the Consta-freaking-tution. Hear that? America's on your side. No matter what the situation, no matter what the body count, I'm willing to get my hands dirty for you. So when you need a friend, you give me a call at 555-BE-SILENT.
Stands the man, man, count me all, you're pushing, yo, and bright man, you're proven.
The voice that makes you quiver, the passion that brings you to your knees.
I've never heard music that could get so
satisfaction.
My girlfriend listens to his CDs to get in the mood.
The music just moves through you. It starts at the base of your neck, and then to your fingertips, getting stronger and pulsating, like it's sending an electric shockwave down your spine until... Explodes. That's the only word I can use to describe it.
The show that will leave you wanting more. The ultimate satisfaction.
Oh my God. just...